Hey, but it's crazy what YouTube.com does a tell energy drink show nog river pop 240 cabin YouTube. That's awesome. Stones and tell cheers, bitches. Windy, wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, foggy, foggy. Weather report. What about on the Nexus 5X smartphone? For a minute, there we go. Look at these here. Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna mess with that. Internet problem. So, might not even be able to do this. Celebrate Weather the 2020 anniversary. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, oh, happy birthday. There we go, about that. Maybe I can get the new one. Okay, 70 clear. Air quality fair. People with health sensitivity should monitor the air quality next year. UV monitor 5. Yellow, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen will be yellow. 4 yellow, low, medium, yellow screen lightning. So yeah. Pretty dumb pollen, ragweed, grass to this condition, pollen country for surgery will be about the same levels of monitoring range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. If you do suffer from allergies tomorrow, should be about as difficult outdoors as it was today. So. Observation so far today low what? So far today high 70, low 54. Yesterday high 73, low 46. Average high 78, low 54. Dew point 57 degrees. Humidity is 64%. Still no high and low. Pressure is 29.9 inches. High 30.04 inches. Low 29.94 inches on the moon. Sunrise 6:44 in the morning. Time hook. Trouble, problems sleeping. To mogul gym to catch one. Do you have sister? No, sister. So, sunset 6:46 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. The 10 days. September 24th through October 3rd. Tonight, low 53, partly cloudy. Friday, high 78, low 58, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 83, low 61, sunny. Sunday, high 83, low 58, mostly sunny. So, Sunday, picture emoji icon, low moon, 40%, sun control symbol. Sunday night, description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and sunshine, low in the mid-50s. Monday, high is 65, low 46, 44% chance of rain showers. But Monday night, picture emoji icon, a little moon, 30% Night Cloud, 2 raindrops. Monday night, discretion part will cloud with a 30% chance of showers. Lows in the upper 40s. Tuesday, high 65, low 47, partly sunny. Wednesday, high 69, low 46, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 63, low 40, partly cloudy. Next Friday, high 61, low 40, partly cloudy. The next Saturday, high 63, low 39, partly cloudy. So the best day will be next Friday, low 61. The best night will be next Saturday, low 39. So YouTube is YouTube land, let me comment down below, how's your weather? YouTube is YouTube land, comment down below, how was the weekend? Or are you done? MSN, here we go. Supreme Court Democrats prepared bill limiting SEO to U.S. terms. Ginsburg will lie in state on Friday. It's a rare TIFTINCTRN. Donald Trump's face tricky choices. Beyond a tail case. So a moment of silence. YouTube, just calm down, be like about this. About the Supreme Court, too. So now it's why no one was legally liable in Taylor's case. Officers spar over releasing evidence in Taylor's case. Some calls for peaceful protest. How much U.S. debt does China own? Few police officers who caused deaths are charged or convicted. Two Russian models, one of which provided crucial life support. Members of health secretaries, security detail tests, positive verdicts, Trump pledged to protect the conditions. PREEXISTING conditions. weather. Hurricane take a freezer that could ramp up again. Thank God for our neighbors. Thanks for your spring to rescue, storms and hurricane summer. Democrats promise major focus on Obamacare and Supreme Court fight. North Korea shot dead. DEFECTR from South and burnt body. SBOUL. Telfer Forest criminals had 125 mph wind. To the 2020 presidential debate, timing and topics for Trump and Biden. French PM no COVID-19 attack as I don't take the mental. Dallas Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott decision in the Dan and Taylor case discussion. Well, it's a smart man to throw about the football player. Trying to get Medicare beneficiaries just to pay for medicine. Terror neighbors. Heavenly supplies got disappointed and grown very busy. What Republicans say about TRANSITOR. Time for Democrats to call Trump's bluff. Couple overcome. Couple overcome COVID-19 cancer. CHEMOTHERAPHY and 44 marriage. Couple. Okay. SANOFI is cutting corners and coronavirus vaccine development despite accelerating. They said at leaders at the own virtual UN awards. What? Two nominees for Nobel Peace Prize?
Woohoo!
The mission visit from Rosa and Anna to Parmalancha. BARLIANENTAR. Vote. The Justice Department released a bizarre statement saying it's investigating potential issue with ballot in Pennsylvania and no one knows what it means. The nine most notable comments Trump has made about accepting the election results. Kentucky Senator candidates take up the Taylor case. Coronavirus, how dogs may help sniff out the coronavirus study. 5 CRITERIA needed for easing lockdowns, Fauci vaccine and need for mask. Denver man charged with murder for shooting after dispute about children playing near yard. Way too fast. The best and worst TV shows about outer space. That'd be interesting. Oh yeah. What? Lost space. The old one should. I don't know. Latest news. Inmate executed after courts closed again. Trump to sign order showing pre-existing conditions. Vatican announced surprise resignation of top colonel. Well, this is full of bad luck. Buffets in the COVID-19 era, how will waiters and crew ships adapt? These stunning photos of fall, F-O-L-I-A-G-E, United Flag of North. Autumn? Of course, these are pictures. 33 never published. Wow. One of the photos. Yikes. That was a fun time for that one. Yeah, that's a good one. Los Angeles DA will not prosecute KPCC report arrest after shooting of the sheriff deputies. Yeah. Well, at the Wood City Church where 100,000 saw and it tells TI. PIL is open, passes now, MLS, MES, ENDA, Coleman, Washington, Hotel, Coleman, Hotel, outside, America, Defense. Let's build that ball, dude. K-Y-L-E-I-D-H-N-C-E-N-A-N. I just need some proof. Yep. Google, Facebook CEOs could face subpoenas from Senate panels? What the hell? What the fuck that about? Apple fix, but I'm using that resource default and I've been there. Oh, that was last year, right? What, iPhone 5 or whatever, I did, with the links and all that. Surely, man, so far, we'll try with my new stuff to one, but I don't know. Because there are possibly 3 XL, Hollister and the guys, 2 XL, one of the guys in this one. College reopening could be to blame for 3,000 new coronavirus cases per day in the U.S. Virginia Hill official seeks to stop Friday Trump rally. Google News warnings on the Nexus 5 smartphone. So it's not blinking on where everything should be at on my laptop and my smartphone. The box. because I love catching them rampant as a box over there with myself. So, yeah. Probably need a haircut. And so, yeah. Video show taxi driver helping protest escape police in Belarus. Ugh, that's a full attack with that. Ooh. Saw that on the show. Right, okay. Young woman take a frontline role in Taiwan's protest. U.S. sanctions Iran court system over executive. U.S. said it won't reward an enemy as it ups pressure on Iran. Trump's UN speech was bizarre. F-E-A-T of gaslighting or anything? Yeah. Biden Iran policies deeply followed the hill. James C-A-R-A-F-A-N-O. These Iran sanctions are a big deal. Here is our three reasons why. Israel tightened lockdown closes synagogues as coronavirus cases surge. Israel tightened holiday lockdown restrictions prayer and protests. Israel tightened coronavirus lockdown as infections climb. Peace is great now about that virus to hell. Israel PM announced strict lockdown plan after record coronavirus cases spikes. Vice President Netanyahu calls for strict lockdown in Israel to hell. But Trump don't like that. Low tides reveals over 2 air bomb on beach near the pond. Okay. Just me. Yes, news. H-E-R-S-C-H-E-L Walker applauds Biden over Louisville finds response challenges. Here. What top Republicans say about Trump, TRANSTIN in Paris, comments, business insider. Trump doubled down on 2020 election threat. What state polls can tell us about the national race? Trump wants you to think you can't get rid of him. Trump is running against the election and democracy. Fauci cautioned that the COVID-19 vaccine will eliminate the need for masks and public health measures. Top U.S. health officials tried to reassure people of coronavirus vaccine safety and vaccine stories. Dr. Discuss Americans SUSCEPTIBILITY to COVID-19. Single doses vaccine tested, as U.S. experts say, no corner cuts. Trump claims White House can overrule FDA's attempt to toughen guidelines for coronavirus vaccine. Most voters worry Trump is trying to run coronavirus vaccine too quickly to help his reelection process. U.S. execute black men for double murder commits at 19. Florida Attorney General requests INQUIRY into Mike Bloomberg's voting efforts. Florida AG calls for a criminal INQUIRY into Bloomberg's aid to help felons vote. Arizona is the Democrats' purple SPLOTPH in the Sun Belt. Democrats you can't count on the Hispanic votes. Pending five sayings Biden and his allies should be worried about. Feds open civil rights investigation into Kansas teen killed by police during wellness check. Yeah, as well, so that'd be different than after that. I don't know about that. So, that's news. So, okay. YouTube is YouTube land. What do you say about coronavirus and COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not a hoax. It's not fake news. It's real reality. Not fantasy. Very dull. Joe Biden, Bickham, Falcon, Donald Trump. Throw around and finish here, so. Quarantine self-isolation shall replace all of the rules. A global pandemic will literally end it together. The whole wide war in every single country in the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land, for the love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land, for the love of God. YouTube is YouTube, for the love of God. Wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds for hot money. Wash your motherfucking goddamn hands with hot soapy water for 20 seconds. YouTube is YouTube land, wear a goddamn motherfucking man for goddamn sake. YouTube is YouTube land, for the love of God, for goddamn sake, 16 part. YouTube is YouTube land, for goddamn motherfucking social distancing. So, YouTube is YouTube land, you don't have to donate blood. But, blood shortages all the blood, as this film talk about that. Beginning of coronavirus, and still, there's a middle of a global pandemic. Yeah, Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, Nora O'Donnell, CBS News, she donated blood to St. Louis, easy. Okay, go west and south. California, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nebraska, we have Las Vegas, Nevada, North Dakota, South Dakota, Texas. We have Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Republican conservative governor lied about the numbers. Most majority Republican conservative governors lied about the numbers. Red State update, YouTube, Patreon, podcasts like me. Wonder if Ohio governor is a real Republican conservative. We all know who the real Republican conservative is, the governor of Maryland. For yeah, fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. YouTube is YouTube, you don't have to donate blood. But, if you want to, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you details and information so you can do your part. I'll be able to clean that off. Clean that off here. I'm gonna have that for the Deadpool 1 and R Deadpool 2 on Ready to Be Richard Sauce on Badass Retake and the Mean That Man Richard. Love you, need you, want you. The real Bamps and Badass Motherfuckers, the heroes, the superheroes, the kickassers, the badassers, frontliners, essential workers. You know. Drink for you. Here we go. Nurses, doctors, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Fire department, all law enforcement, federal, state, FBI, state police, county police, local police, deputies, executive, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches, you know how we do. Army, Air Force, Navy, Marines, National Guard, East Coast, West Coast, two huge military hospital ships, Navy. Badass retaking and everything. We love what we need and we want you. Right then wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers. Yeah. Post office, mailman, mailman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's wife worked in the building office. Each of these children, please support small businesses, my owner's sisters, small businesses, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County, just gamers, YouTubers, YouTube one, you know, begging you, need to be 18, I mean, YouTubers, begging you, need to be $21, only, $21, oh my god, be $21, only, and rush all of them, call, text, Facebook, you know, emails, whatever social media, YouTube is one big one. Anyways, also, you know what I'm saying? Wear a mask, yeah. Wear a mask, social distance, if you're part of YouTube, you're big one. Maybe don't work out. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, you know, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We have daycare workers, babysitters, teachers, well, all of the makers, factories, QVC, America grocery stores, we have veterans, nursing homes, you know, farmers, bakes, libraries, museum, plexiglass workers, social workers, psychologists, you know, therapists, people who help domestic violence victims, mental health. We have gas stations, convenience stores, Clay City, Illinois, KC's, we have 7-Eleven, Circle K, Pilot, we have, you know, semi truckers, truck stops. We, you know, oh yeah, I forgot about this. We have drugstore, pharmacy, Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens, Badass Rethink, and New Person. Don't know. I got sore, I think. I don't know. So, yeah. You know, battery, thinking and appreciate, Walmart, Trayvon, Mill, Double Dutch, oh yeah, I've got Deadpool, Hartman. It does it the best in the business, not to the bad people, but, everybody else, you know. That is just saying I'm going to appreciate Verizon trade my mug up description running very well. We you know, Rhodes's, Pick Pack, Kroger's, save a lot. Prices do barrel, IGA, Dollar Journal, Dollar Green. We have Target, all of these. Big Ten, Big City, FML, and Ebert Smith. Fast food restaurants, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos, saying Chopies, Chopies. I don't know what the heck. Bandanas, you know, Applebee's, TJ Fridays, Chili's, we Jersey Mike subs, Firehouse subs, Jimmy John's, we at yeah, Emo's Pizzas, Place Down, Casey's, Pizza, Domino's, Pop John's, Little Caesars. We got Kappa D's, Long John Silver, Red Lobsters, Crystals, White Castles, Carl's Jr. and Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Panda Bread, Pan Express, Arby's, Wendy's, KFC. We got IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel's, Olive Garden. We got Deke Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robins. We have Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, K's Chicken, Church Chicken. Del McAllister, Jim McAllister's, Texas Owens, Texas House. Got to say a myth. Oh yeah, I forgot about Sonic. Oh, it's probably the first time I mentioned Sonic. Yeah. Kohl's and owner's Steak and Shake. We had Krispy Kreme donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Krispy Kreme donuts. Open the whole time, you know how we do the sign, Brian, all the above. Batters, he's taking them in the prison. We'll have a winning, we'll want him. Krispy Kreme donuts, hot, fresh donuts ready to go. Free for the graduation of 2020. Yeah. Yeah, at what? Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Hardee's, Jack in the Box, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel's, Olive Garden, Batter's, 3-7-9, appreciate it, Culver's, Lemon, Station. Batter's just saying, appreciate love what you need you. Krispy Kreme donuts. Hot, fresh, free, hot, ready to go donuts. Nurses. Doctors, ear, doctor, eye doctor, dentists. Clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, squad, ambulance, 911. Fast food protest. The love of God, give them. How's their pay? Minute pay. How it pays, it pay. It pay. I agree with my Go for Catch One mom. You know. Swear button, you know, pre-K, 12, college, janitors, you know, super gym principal. Everybody that have to go in person school, that's what they need. Students were all the above. Yeah, it's what everybody need, you know. You know, that when you know, you do things that frontline essential workers, you know, we do, and you know, they have to go in person school. Yes, here what they do: masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, winters, or pants up like Florida, Illinois. Well, test. Yeah, okay. I'm trying testing. I got woke. You know, whatever what Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Burks, Democrats will believe to hit our critics, said Pelosi, Schumer, Jimmy Carter, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Biden, what they want, they have. With plexiglass, or temperature check, that's what. Nurses, you know, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter, nursing squad, ambulance, 911. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test, temperature check, plastic glass, hospital beds, and ventilators. Trump needed to do the defense act, like my dad said, what they did in World War II, all the makers, factories, bad history, thinking that we were Christian. Well, we need to warn you. QVC Mayor, grocery store, and as you know, the mass size of matter, remote control, lugs, and the socks. Carper and not wearing that. Good stuff. Good ones. Yeah. So YouTube would keep on making masks, you know, we do. Real reality, not things for you to, you know, comment, subscribe. Like SSV is saying, don't be stupid. Like SSV is saying, and shirts and hoodies are telling the people, and you know, tax the mask comment. Don't be stupid. Or it's gonna stupid ass. My dad said, new generation. Well, my dad said that World War II, we're less than new generation on sacrifice. Beloved God, raise non-violent offenders. That's his Phil. He made a made a video about prisons, you know, main channel new one. Of course, they're giving coronavirus COVID-19, they have to make a new video. Prison, state, federal, and Americans in prisons. Most of my majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. African Americans, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, bisexual, and corruption. The lineup, you know, DNA, he should say, greed, rating, hate, moon, throw, shy, good fault. All that my mom said, click to your family, you know, aliens don't want to come on America, human beings treat like human beings like shit. Yeah, China. India, Borderland, Miracle Weapon, that drama. And you have, you know, Hong Kong, they want to crush Hong Kong, and hate racists, hate Muslims, secret camps. I guess as Phil said, yeah, many more, and that's it. Yeah, I guess I'm too doomed. No, I'll do that. You know, I gotta do that. But, like that, you know, yeah, they do a lot of bad things. Hate the people, censorship, no freedom. It's very ugly. North Korea, the same thing with their people, tortured and murdered and killed America. And you got India, you know, my dad's a son from Brazil, you know. And India versus China, borderland, you know, I would do that drama. In India, the races too, like China, you know, weird. You know, I guess, yeah. a common saying, citizenship laws, Muslims, saying like everybody races against Muslims. And America Got Talent season 2 champions winner, March or April, India dance group. Of course, again, we know, India, my dad said in India, big areas, poor welfare, probably homeless. China, British, America, India. Poor welfare, probably poor welfare, probably homeless, prison, because they can't afford a bond, China, British, America. The love of God put homeless in motels and hotels. SSVL does a great job talking about war class, people don't like middle class, taxpayer, poor, welfare, probably homeless. Got Channel News 4, San Luis, Missouri. Lori Kent, my chambers. Xavier, Mark Griffin. You got Oprah, Ellen, Dessert, Whoopi Goldberg. Whoopi Goldberg, The View, they hear Sonny, Jordan, and LinkedIn. And we have that Red Day Update YouTube. Red Day Update YouTube, the podcast heroes. And the Red Day Update YouTube podcast. YouTube YouTubers, 3 things you do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to Red Sea Update, click on the notification bell, Red Sea Update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5, YouTube YouTubers, I don't know, Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy as fuck, I know, $5, it's hard to swallow, okay, coronavirus. So we will talk about America Got Talent later if we can. So basically, moving on. Oh yeah, days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, you need to be able to solve it. But YouTube, you need to be able to solve it. Is that True Legacy Season 3, the beginning of 2021 January? Is that true? Netflix gonna save and buy The Vampire Diaries, and it will be available in 2021. That's it. And be the last season, but TV Land Yonder Summer Show be 2020. Okay, what about TV Land Yonder Summer Show here to a spin off to the show? Then speaking of here to, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube Agent Software. Why I got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. Star Wars Mandalorian 2 will be October 30th. That's the Friday night after that. South Park is coming up next Wednesday. Yeah, next Wednesday, right? September 30th. I'll watch it next Thursday, 7 p.m. Central My Time, drinking on the Republican of Japanese. And I think that will be October 1st. HBO Max. So, Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be out now. We said that. I guess we can wait for South Park, you know. Because of coronavirus, coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, showing the post, blah, 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 blah. Save the back up. In the middle of a global pandemic. And Star Wars movies, you know, early this year I sank, and you got Han Solo, Star Wars Stories, and Netflix, but all of them for months after. Old Disney cartoon movies, the old Disney movie cartoons, so we're new, finished. James and I, the Peach, Frankie Weenie, and I'm gonna do Christmas for Bloody Halloween. There's one to say October 6th, we're about to second one will be there. And yeah. So here the brand new Leslie McGuire. Let's support small YouTubers in YouTube land. Number one integer part of reviewer to brave reviews, subscribe to the Rich Bell. Number one future power reviewer, catching subscribe. Badass 3, thank you, appreciate it. Steve Reveal, congratulations, happy, proud, and earned, and deserve it, 1,000 subscribers. The Google, YouTube, with paychecks. That's a Google Sim, you know, we do partner programs, stuff like that. So, subscribe, click notification bell. Mad Ward, Burb Dirt, Jason Screaming Energy, Backward Junkie. All for Taste, doing insane, more Rudy. The Reaver back, saying Godfather about time. Teens, Queens, Godfathers. Let's go right now. Wine cone, Digital, Renell, Last Ways, East Nova, Sparker 24, Paper Lilies, Size Fox, Mo Girl 69, Speed Kind Kiwi, Robo Ben. We hit, you know, Bill Baker. Morty Jones! Google YouTube, they spent into my YouTube channel a few years ago because of a monster ultra violent because tons of odd parts. I lost the partner program because of bad apocalypse. Get my phone charged. I missed the Google Plus, you know, on my texting with my smartphones. Miss Google Plus Hangout YouTube live streamer. Badass racing, appreciate these people save my YouTube channel. Number one, energy drink product review. To be reviewed, subscribe to Rich Bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is a fun game. So I saw it. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube is a fun game. So I should know the links by now. Number one food product review, casual graphic cut tip, subscribe for well. Underrated energy drink. American energy low album energy. YouTube is leading to solve only buy the energy drinks. Now YouTube is leading to an 80,000 show no website. But now YouTube is leading to finally please support small businesses. So why I make YouTube videos? Because bored, depressed, tired. And I cure the cold and change the phone and stuff like that. Get warm and stuff done in the cold, winter, you know, warm and hot. Every time it's cool, but you know, move on that face. You know, something to do, hobby, and it's fun. You can do some nice now. We're gonna talk about American Got Talent YouTube YouTuber. Comment down below. Let's talk about it. So what do you think about it? Let's dive right into it. So, now an SILVA, you know, it's like, I don't know, it's kind of like a dancing, rope string, soft water, and stuff, right? They kind of dangerous, I hate to believe it. I think he might be in it. Was fifth. Archie Williams, African American singer, in the prisons for a crime he didn't do. That's also in a dance group. Was safe? I don't know. The sisters. Like, from Germany, so you guys, you have to believe it. Grand Leak, talk about him, and Broken Roots, the white guys, like seniors. The main senior did Big Time Big City Anthem, and in the country and all that. Senior, R-A-E, African-American senior. Who I voted favorite, DANELIYATULESHOVA. Shit went through. Oh yeah, she could be with Christina, R-A-E. And you got K-E-A-D-I, Dobbs, my favorite, Tino Senior. Who she competed with? Another of my favorite, famous, I know. R-O-B-R-T-A-B-A-T-T-A-G-L-A. I don't know if she was third or fourth. It was kind of confusing. It was a crazy situation. Because, like, maybe like 4-3. Then he has C-R-I-S-T-A-R-E. No. No. Yes, L-S-I-L-V, say fifth, say C-R-S-T-I-A-R-E, think maybe three, and I think, you know, I bet Sasa was part of the top five. Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. I can't really remember. So it was down between Broken Roots and Brandon Lee. Broke Roots, say two, Grand Length, one. We got a poet, the first in history. Golden, Howie Mandel, Golden Buzzards. You should be comment down below what you think about it. I say that was good. Christina, R-A-E, African American singer, was Howie Mandel, Golden Buzzards. And Sophia Golden Buzzard was R-O-B-E-R-T-A-B-A-T-T-A. A-G-L-I-A, my friends. So there we go. guess you can find the results on here, I guess. Okay, here we go. The fifth was Alvia, Silva. I guess bad software as well. Okay. And you know, the dancing and screams, alarms, so danger. Fourth with ROBE, RTABA, TTAGLIA. Okay, the singer, one of my favorites. That was Sophia Golden Buzzer. Third was Christina R.E.A. after Mocha Casino. That was Hein Ting Golden Buzzer. Second was Becky Lee. You know, if you like that, same company out there. You may get your hands like that. Because I'm going to be done with the last one. Number one. I'm like, probably the first of history, probably the only one. So there you go. Let's say that good stuff. Playoff postseason. Here we go. We're gonna go here. Talk about. We're gonna look at standings. Look at the standings. Miami Group 5, the Boston Celtics 3-1 Miami. So boy, that would be something. Los Angeles Lakers 1, the Denver Nuggets 3-1. And the Lakers 3-2 King James. Now James on the Anthony Davis. Got him. Maybe we could pop some MLB and see what. Get that classic kind of look. I guess we gotta go right here. I'll just go right here. See who's out in it. Yes. Tuesday, September 29th. Wild card. It's best of three. Five games. Let's go to the end. I don't know if this dude right here. Well, yeah, 1-8, 2. Well, that's how we're gonna play. 1-8, 2-7. 3-6, 4-5. Man, that's bad right here for the Reds. They're playing Dodgers. Braves 7, Giants. 3, the Cubs play. And Marlins 4, probably the Penguins. But we're gonna go in the standings real quick here and talk about that. Tampa Bay Rays, American League, probably forever goes have DH as a winner. American League East, New York Yankees 4.5. Tampa Bay Rays gonna win. The American East, American Central. Well, this is very interesting. Minnesota Twins first, Chicago White Sox 1, Oakland Indians 2. So, I don't know. I guess maybe Minnesota Twins, I guess, and Chicago White Sox. They're a great team. So, yeah. American League West, Oakland A's. Yeah, they are good. National League East. Playing the Braves, playing Marlins 6. So, Central, Chicago Cubs, St. Louis Cardinals 3, Cincinnati Reds 3, Milwaukee Brewers 4. Of course, again, I think we do general baseball going on trail. And National League West, probably Dodgers the team there as well. So we're gonna go with this will be the main thing. It's always Okay, 1, Tampa Bay Rays, 2, Oakland A's, 3, Minnesota Twins, 4, Chicago White Sox, 5, Cleveland Indians, 6, thank you. 7, Toronto Blue Jays, 8, Houston Astros. So like that. 3. LA Angels, yeah. Probably not. That would probably be your top eight. Then National League: 1, LA Dodgers; 2, Atlanta Braves; 3, San Diego Padres; 4, Chicago Cubs; 5, San Diego Cardinals; 6, Cincinnati Reds; 7, Miami Marlins; 8, San Francisco Giants. Here, these are close. Point five, a half a game or one game. We got Philadelphia, Brewers. So yeah, Philadelphia Phillies and Milwaukee Brewers. So yeah, that's gonna be crazy right there. Let's go with Player. No, I'm in Stanley Cup. Championship. Would you comment down below with everything? Tampa Bay Lightning 2-1. I said they're gonna come back and win the Stanley Cup. Like I said, they're hopefully Chicago Cubs, but let's talk about that. You know, what are you saying? You think Ryan all about me? So yeah, PlayStation 3 College Football. Been doing my thing. Riley with 5 losses. Ramsey with 7 miss. Alford 1. Byers with 0. Byers, he'd been lining up 3 or 4, like 6 or 7 different guys back then. Heisman. Alford, you know, doing the same. You know, Riley. 6 weeks, 5 weeks, 5 weeks, 4 weeks, something around there. So, in the morning, he's healthy there as well. Alford, he's playing with it. Making that history, two losses. Ohio State, good loss. Wisconsin, I guess. Wisconsin, 2 losses they have. I guess it's up there. Hopefully not Big 12. Hopefully not the Big 12. What's Ohio, I say not even the second, I wouldn't say the second, but one T-Lane Greenwood. They won the championship in Greenwood. So, sitting pretty. Unless you Tigers sitting pretty. But they do have one SSC, I'm just going to have to, you know, Big Fuck Dead, Big One, Big End, Redemption, you know. 6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6- So a bad, I guess I could be greatness, but yeah. So yeah. North Carolina, so I don't know, I gotta look at that. Wake Forest, well, that's, yeah, it's a 4-game Wake Forest and Missouri Tigers, they fall apart. North Carolina, that might be 6-1 or 5-1. Could still be perfect. So, could be interesting. It's like that, we, you know, with 10-12, you know, we got to be, but that's the same Clemens thing. 3 years, we mentioned redemption, North Carolina, 3 years, we mentioned redemption, so you know that. Was like that. What happened to this? Be Virginia, LSU Tigers, there was one, you know, Florida State, Virginia Tech, I think, what, 5 or 6 of them we played them. Well, even that, because, yeah, we should be first, because, you know, well, we beat Virginia Tech, Florida State, they probably done that. Beat Clemson Tigers. Yeah, they 7. I'm saying them up in North Carolina. Because we'll be perfect. We'll be number one, right? So it's pretty well packed with everybody. Probably be Clemson Tigers, you know. So but like that, but Fed's words would win that. I should be, I mean, when go to ACC trip to win that, shouldn't be, I go Fed's words, but should be able to play this. It's going to be interesting. Riley, will he come back? Who knows? Deep his office, dramatically changed. Excellent, see him. 57 Browser, Senior, see? 87 White, wide receiver. Also, I'm going to save it to Senior. Day the running back at Isaiah Senior. Oh, yeah. I'm with the kickers, so that'd be good. Who knows? This is gonna be interesting. Type South Park. $5. I bet that one's good. So what up? What going on? Oh yeah, let's turn on the topic. Well, I did, right? What did I do? Let's say I be YouTube Patreon podcast Mondays. I be Patreon. My time during the world. Poopy. Like that with America at time, but in favor and all that. Well, it's like I ate two hamburgers Monday night, I believe. My dad came Tuesday, right? No, I ate a bagel. I think it was my girlfriend actually gone on birthday. Like this. Jalapeno thing. Well, no cartel, you know, jalapeno, Twinkie, bacon, jam. So, anyway, I ate two bagels. They were blizzard. Hot. Speaking of pie, Suckers Kickers report. That came right there, it's like that Saul served and eat. Not a cream pie, but it's pecan calendar. So I guess kick your point. I guess maybe kick, I don't know. I told my dad about it, but it's cold pecan pie. You don't like that. My dad said microwave the box don't, so yeah. Is that bug in there? Yeah. So, yeah. I had two pieces of birthday cake. Birthday cake. So yeah. My dad came with corn dogs and fries. So yeah, I did. No ketchup. Gave that Heinz the best ketchup of all time. Threw away great value mustard because I don't know, it's due soon, or already due, or something. I just got rid of it. We're gonna catch lunch, you did, or sandwich, I threw the other part. Threw a lot of water away. So. Do sodas. Well, I'm gonna keep that. Cereal, the kind one. I want to try that. Surely I would like the cereal, but I don't like the oatmeal. I have the apple cinnamon, have walnuts in it. Special K, I like that. You know, it's vanilla walnuts. No, maybe. No, it's all of it. So. Some chocolate chip and then the cookies and zip up that. So, yeah. The corn dogs and fries with no ketchup. 2 minutes. Let me eat that tonight. That'd be a large, deeper glass of pumpkin pie blizzard. No, I did the pecan pie then, but that was last night. Oh yeah, I did that, the pie with that, because I had Subway too, so. That's
America Got Talent, you know. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Those highlights, and it was 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and then 6 p.m. Pacific. To 10, it was pretty something. So, very So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. We got Supreme Court. The Supreme Court. What do you think about that? You know, we do. You know, we got that, you know. I didn't thought about that, you know. There's three things, you know. Trump, Republican, conservatives want to do. You know, get rid of abortion. Get rid of abortion, right? Get rid of, well, you know, whatever you want to call it, they call it Obamacare, Affordable Health Care, very good conditions. Then it helped, you know, Trump wanted, you know, Supreme Court to put him in there, you know, 6-3. I guess, like, Democrats over the critics, you know, throwing impeachments, pack the court, I guess the Supreme Court, you know, I guess term limits, that's, man, you know, saying that, I guess, probably did that a long time ago, pack the court, but YouTubers, you comment down, but what do you think about that? Supreme Court, you know. Is that smart? Democrats and liberals easy hand out. Critics will do term limits. But then again, you know, I don't, like, governors, mayors, I don't know if there's a term limits. The House of Representatives, Congress, senators. You know, well, there's no term limits then. But even like that, it's like everybody, you know, hypocritical and stuff that look bad. Everybody, you know, of all this, you know, Republican, conservatives, Democrats, liberals, critics. Obama, Joe Biden, everybody. Everybody, you know, Schumer, Pelosi, everybody looks at hypocrites, you know. They're taking over the big story over coronavirus, the COVID-19, and 200,000 Americans. Nothing. And, you know, like yesterday, like we mentioned, you know, confusing case. You know, that's, you know, the body cams, like, you know, gotta be it by law and all that. A lot of people, you know, there's no knock-knock warrants or not all of them like that, you know. Yeah. You know, the governor, I don't know, he's a Democrat, a little bit of educated critics, you know, from Kentucky, you know. I don't know how he's the governor there. But like that, you know, it like that is gonna be gone. And you got like me, I gotta go. I tried to break the fire as I filled it and go went there. But me, I'm gonna go there because you got Laura Ingraham. I told everybody this, and we have a conversation moving forward and all the club. Like Laura Ingraham and Fox was there because, you know, everybody was covering this, you know, because I guess they got crazy. That's the saying about it, because I saw, you know, this won't be like that, you know. not African American, but it looked like she was white and red. My, with a gun, you know, like me, you know. This remind me, even like when they go to a mansion, say when they bring her into the guy, you know, dang, you know, when it's white, you know, white guys remind, I like that. Remind me of Purge, cause Purge. Horror movies, TV, horror TV shows, YouTube VHS also. Them are movies. You know, like GTA, Grand Theft Auto, YouTube VHS only, Adventure. Them are video games. Hunger Games. Books. Movies. You know. Not real reality. Finishing fairy tale. Not real. You don't do that. It's like the music hall. You don't do that. You gotta know real reality, common sense. You know, I'd be good saying that message to all of that. The shirt, the hoodie, gotta be masculine, text, all of those. Don't be stupid, and for God, stupid. That's, you know, we do. Some people, it's like all those saying, you know, you can't care, stupid. You know, yeah. They don't do that. Well, I wouldn't be surprised, you know. Cause I don't know if they killed a cop, but they shot. I say maybe one died on last night. So, yeah. Got crazy and bad, and was covering that. Cause that's the same, because three cops, they didn't get those. You know. That's wrong, that's what, like me, I always said to call, you know, the death penalty or life in prison or parole, you know. You know, like, all, there's a lot of stuff like that, because, you know, but true, you know, but then again like that, but, you know, lied to cover it, because it's the same thing. This happened in March, and it took so forever and all the above, and yeah, other old footage and videos. What happened in March in Georgia? No, like I said, I didn't talk about that. No, maybe that could be even in January, February, March. And got like in New York and something. That's insane about that, you know, I'm doing, you know. That's like that. It's like what that means of black, you know, Black Lives Matter. But I know again, whatever. However, you know, random as they, you know, you know, all that, because they said Lauren Graham, they had, I don't know who's this African American on there. They said, you know, and they said, you know, like of called. The Democrats live to be a credit, governor, a coward. There's no systemic racism, no racist country, fake or whatever, however. It's like, what? That's just dumb. That's just stupid. So like, what? There is. I don't get it. That just, what the fuck? And it's like that, you know. Cause I saw that on MNBC, you know. Right. An African American female host, you know, about what Black Lives Matter mean. Cause they're, you know, a white person, yeah. I won't take whatever, however, and you got that. It's like, what? And the three cops didn't get charged with us. What? You know. And one of the cops got charged, because the apartment, the bullet went out of the wall of sand and went to another apartment. So, yeah, same way, this is still 7 to 5 years, something like that. That don't make sense. That's like in New York, you know. They did two incidents, that's like in London, of the 90s. Of the cops, you know, shot African American tons of times. one human being, you know, it's like, what? It's like 400 years of, like, after, instead of, not, you know, a know-nothing, you know. It's crazy. But you look at all these situations. Why you did it in the middle of global pandemic? Then again, you know, QAnon, you know, crazy. Fulcrum of that, you know, Trump, Republican conservatives, Melly Barr, and then we have, you know, Fox News that way. We have Jeff Jones, Rush Limbaugh, you know, Grant, you know, out the five, Grant Garfield, James Waters, Dana, Kennedy, outnumber, you know, yeah, Al Jones, Rush Limbaugh, Wayne, Aaron Colbert, Wayne Green, Carl Jackson, and yeah, like that. Don't believe in coronavirus. Think of the Democrats and the disease hater critics, hoax. Say that. Say, like, we'll say 200,000 Americans died from coronavirus COVID-19. Said that's actors and actresses. There's no way. They're like, fuck coronavirus and COVID-19. The mask. Believe in that doctor. That's not no doctor. That's a great job. No mask. Like, what? You know, like, you know, anti-vaxxers and, like, you know, and say, you know, put Dr. Anthony Fauci, go, the devil, the demons up there. And when you take it, and take a blue shot, you turn a creature. It's a Red State Update. YouTube Patreon podcast said, you know, Trump supporters would be the first take of, you know, Russia Moscow Putin vaccine. He didn't get the doctor. Yeah, the guy poisoned us. Probably wasn't. No, thank you. I don't believe in that. But, like that, you know, they say that's good, Senator. Georgian, Ukraine, and a Malaysian airplane they shot on purpose. Well, that's the same, you know. You know, they kissed at you. Love Putin, you know, like, what? And what else, you know? And, like, BLRUSA, you know, saying, that's good. Russia, Moscow, Putin, go get them. Come here. It's good. Get them. Get them out. I put it. Weird. I don't get it. I don't understand. All the points, whatever, but it's like that should have happened in the middle of a global pandemic. So stupid. Like these cops, you know. They're not going to get charged. Like Greg Grumpy, you know. It's like it's, you know, funny and all that stuff. And, yeah, we do. It's like, what? Like that, you know, George Floyd, and with all these others, they just said they overdosed drugs, whatever. Yeah. It's a cop, you know. Okay. Yeah, fired. What? Whatever. Whatever. I'm just stupid. I like that, you know. You got the Supreme Court, you know. Trump said, you know, they're not leaving. So YouTubers need to be comment down below what you think about blockchain, as this fellow said. Days and weeks. He said you gotta mill it. You gotta count the mill in vote. Like Canada, you know, today on the 5, you know, I agree with, because she said it's gonna get weird because it's 2020. I agree with that. Yeah. It will. And it's like, man, it's like, what the fuck? It's like 2020, we've seen it all. Each of you come down below. What do you think? 2004. I mean, 2004. It's like, I heard about that. What, did Dave? Yeah, I think Dave Venable, PVC, said that. With Kevin Larry, my man. Trying to like that, you know, right, mother, you know. But, it said 2020 have to go. It's right there, you know. Yeah. Trump didn't defeat crush disease. Everybody else did. Yeah, middle global pandemic, cops. Gone crazy. Losing their mind. Man. That's good. I hope that, man. Winds, all the positive, you know, that's what we gotta do, you know, African Americans beating them up, shooting, you know, dude, I don't get it, you know, I could, you know, said all that stuff, you know. Oh well, that's so dumb, crazy. Finish the quiet ones, YouTube, you can comment down below, but it's PG-13, so 13, up 13 plus. So on my laptop it will be Center Serve 2, Netflix. Go up there, you know, PlayStation Outward Store, PlayStation 4 HEI definition. Could be Finch Clover, probably S18, Cloverfield Lane, or Do Strangers, one YouTuber, and YouTuber, 18 plus, or whatever. Let's go on Netflix. See, I'm trying to do the Adam Family. Report it again, you know. Yeah. I'd be here by now. Heap blank. Heap blanket came. And we're gonna talk about that. It's good thing. Talk about that. Okay, again, definitely. Two. I did that one. The 2-1. The third is definitely. So I can do that on the laptop. So, all need to be. So, yeah. Yeah, that shipped today. So, YouTube, 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 YouTube When Knives Out is PG-13. That's 2 hours and 10 minutes. Ooh, I didn't know that. That long. Shit. But Knives Out. That's crazy. PG-13 up. Hotel ARTEMIS. Rated R. 31. UGD R. Rob Zombie. Friends in her. Why? Friends in Zombie. Naked is missing. Unready. Tyler Lynn. 2005. Oh, great. 2001. Dread. Radar. YouTube. Lucy. Radar. YouTube. And I guess the Science of Slave YouTube Radar. Did it say great? That'd be. But that's a Prince movie. Gets like a love story. Trying to put romance and all that. It's up to. It's a crazy situation. Thailand. Greenland. I mean, 2 hours, 1 minute. This is a great year. But that's a wild, crazy, controversial movie. Now I'm gonna do Creepshow 1 and 2. Stephen King. Baskin Case. Unrated user. 1882. Wanna do that? Need to do Suicide Club. But probably go PlayStation World Store. Which you have the Blu-ray. Unrated user. I need to do Bird of Prey and the Atomalist E-M-A-C-I-P-T of 1 Howard Quinn. Let's go here. An actress. Go here. Ruiner. N-A-R-D-O-T-R-O-B-B-I. Okay. Well, I can do all these movies too. A, B, I, G, A, I, L, A, A, F, T, A, S, A. Go for cash on one something. I wonder if she ate that or what. This is on the man and all that. It works. So, yeah. Let's go here and money report. Gotta go. Gotta go and keep this in. Gabe Link's magic backpack. How to do in less again. Look that up. I think everything is all good now. And shoes. Sit and talk about a company in a bit. The Nova Research though. Sahi blanket later, but in big box. Subway is $16.07. $345.99. So we're gonna go on Amazon and look. So the shoes supposed to be coming Tuesday. ETNINE. Guess they call them Kingpin Skate Shoes. Brown / gum / gold. Got my size in there. Order detail. It's the same company. Gray. Blue. Switch. So these was $59.99. Shipping in here more. Yeah. $50.09, but free. Of course, they're giving it. That's made to be. That's made to actually be $12.39. So $63.09. And here's the gray one. But anyway, that was gonna be in November. Right. And I was looking. I could get Sneak Pill, Globe, eBay, PayPal. I'd probably be years wearing all the above and then it was like size 14, so I got my Grover Catcher an adult color book Halloween, so yeah, it'll be next Friday. I say this is one of this year. $7.99. Shipping handle $5.99. Estimated tax of the card to $0.30. And $13.99. $14.99. Show on Saints Name of Christmas. Buy cat calling books. Amazon it together. So yeah. I like the best adult comic books of all time. Be a big man there. So yeah. There's where are the toothbrushes? I saw just one but five. $4.96. Shipping handle, $5.96. Yeah, $10.95. And the tax, $0.31. $11. Cause I would have said a one, but that's a great deal. Cause Kogan 360 Ultimate White Sonic Battery Toothbrush and Tone and Jade Clean Soft. Cause they have put it in one pack and all, but never saw five. By Amazon, so that's incredible. Yeah. You could do that. That happened before with smoke, so you could get rid of that. And Sun Bean, he got this set, all the same little blue and all the little different one, dollar one. Let's go here with this vital price, $39.93. Shipping in $9.05, but no. So the tax $2.50, so $42.49. And it's gonna be good to go. I'm not gonna do other companies because yeah. Oh, well, this is 2018. I didn't get it. Yeah. So Boomerang, I think $30 in October when we got the Dreamers like that, probably will get the one. Look at the bagels, just bagels, $30 and all that. Yeah, that'd just be solid to be done. $68.18 for mom's birthday. 3 days, it's been 27, the 2, so I don't know if that one thing about earlier. Yeah, I can definitely do Subway, but I'll be next Tuesday. I'm definitely not a problem. As you can tell, there's not no manager. That's not no soaking, soggy, sloppy mess. Yeah, I tried two crazy shots. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. I don't know if I'm going to catch one to go. I'm not going to be in the van. In the car. So who knows how that's going to work out. But we'll get the food. That's freaking... Should be able to do the wings. I don't know if you want the hoodie or not. I might wait, because, you know, I just can't be, man. People said that. YouTube, comment down below that I said about, you know, Amazon, honor problems, and rascals, and all the above, and stuff like that, you know, we do. Xbox, any problem. So, it's gonna be, So I'm gonna be screwed. No, that's the saying about that. I don't know. I wouldn't be able to watch. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. It's gonna be a bad deal. I might not even be able to watch that. Well, I guess I could do Stranger Things. Yeah, I guess I could do that or just be on the moon. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows, right? Try to be back tomorrow night. Have a weekend. Fun. And probably will be. I don't know why. Cycle, Farmer, Edge, Insanity, Wild Kitty. Thanks for your 50 caffeine user. Use your vitamin to be 18 plus. Only energy drink and energy powder. So, yeah. That movie they take back. Here's the list. Oh boy, look at that. The big list of magic. The Gathering Fat Packs. Some of them probably not. The same most module they are. Looks like I got it all lined up and set up. So yeah. And I could show that, smoke that. No. I don't know. I don't know if they said 13 and up now on their card or 18,000. But yeah. It's a good thing. That Dave Azur, did I do this before on YouTube video? I think I did that before. I think I did that before a long time ago. Probably so, but 15 seasons out there. Oh my. And people like, why not eat every month, even here? It's like I told them to go catch one and I could give. You should put the comment down below. Blu-ray player, laptop. Will that be worth it? $100. Get $100. Is that gonna be good to go? It's like that. Yeah, I'm good to go. Cause yeah, that's like $68 and change. You know, even all that. You know. Cause I gotta get paid. $402. Will be. A week today, you know, I think it's first, yeah. So yeah. But, like I said, of exclusive energy, to be just all going on. But, Rockstar and Dorothy Dreams, it's only. But as the Seiko was there at 4 on my channel, should have done that, but I got 4 of these. Not a really break every night. But I still have the cans. Then you got cocaine energy drinks. It's like, yeah. I don't know. It's like what I'm doing here Friday, Saturday night. But it's all energy drinks. But Seiko, Pharma, Edges, and City Walk. Candy, you just need to eat it all. Energy drink, caffeine, energy drink, energy drink powder. It's like a spoiled thing, but not really probably better than that, but I don't know. Guess the feeling I'm on, but then again, what? You saw the videos you read. You know, I'm indoors, forger, caffeine. Rockstar, you know, cotton candy, pop. That's the one that kicked my ass. But man, that'd be so sweet, marshmallow. So, I gotta say, no, I saw 4 of them on my 21. Yeah, okay. So you got 4 of them on my 21. Monster, Rain, Thermal, How, Big Astronomy. Like, number one, really, probably, really, I don't know, I'll take it to it. I'm gonna drink Alpine to 3 degrees. It's only energy drink 3 degrees. But it's good. I love myself a long time about that. It's one of my favorites. But like that, yeah. And they have not sherbet too. Well, that'd probably be 3 inches Catholic too. Like number one, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. I mean, number one energy drink probably 2 minutes, 3 minutes. He said it's like this inaugural pop, fans waiting like that. They that need to get it right there, but then again, but like hardcore Nas fans, you know. Like me and TD, you know, Chris, Jay McAllister, you know, friends and friends like that. That's what we want. We won't like them to even talk about that. We miss that bottle. You know, we do. I don't know. Maybe sometimes they, you know, I gotta look. I maybe Florida or Walmart have the scanning cans. But less the caffeine pop, you know, how we do, like that. 240 caffeine the most. So. And it's like, I think I told about charred citrus, because, you know, full throttle. It's all about the full throttle, you know. Yeah. It's like, you know, stupid. But that's why I like it. That can and got that bottle, you know, of the, you know, faster is not, you know. But boy, if it was this 240 caffeine with this, oh shit, sure. Hang on. So I call it popping on them because that's what jolted it. I don't know which one. I don't think Nagaru pop, you know, like all that did that quite yet. This is all in one incident like that. Cause like first like what, but you know, cause that's the same. It's 20. It's like jolt the pop, you know, then 24 ounces, 24 caffeine. I say Monster did that. Like Jim Carrey, the same, you know, Yes Man, and Tracy Bright. I think you should do 13. Very crazy, 13, 13. Me too. And yeah, Yes Man is good for coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, stuff like that, of course. All of our earth. You too, you should do it. I call it good. It's like Red Bull, YouTube videos are so amazing. Because Red Bull, you know, they're not going to change. But of all the same favorites, small, medium, large, and extra. But whatever sizes and ounces of their, you know, specialty ones. But, you know, they're not going to do a pop. I don't know if it's Monster or Rockstar did that. I don't know if any other stuff did a pop. But yeah. But it's like that. It was a jolt. I don't know if that was. Of at the end of canned or whatever. I don't know. Feature video is fun. Jones Energy Drink. That was a good one. I don't know. I think I fuck up on that. Like Jones screwed the pooch. I don't think I ever put that on the show. I don't know why I did. But boy, yeah, I would love to put that on the show. It's more YouTube videos on who can join the industry. energy drinks. That was one of my favorite energy drinks. That was good. They got the candies and all that. You did like Chris and I and all that. That's it. I know it. Whole life, you know. Man. Whew. Tasted it on drink. Skating on. I used to do that. I was born. I know, that was a cool, you know. That's the thing about it, you know. People just, you know, it's a crazy, I don't know. I don't know why it happened. But whatever. I might jump into horror movies. But then again, probably so. A lot of debate. Whatever, you know, I'm doing. Oh yeah, AMTD, that way he doing. He doing buddy. Good one. I like that. The part like that shouldn't have known about that. That was really in Bill Dahl. Of course, I'm not going to be like the movies of it like that. Oh, yeah, I gotta end it here anyway. Oh, that's pretty good, okay. So, have her come out and come here, do signature too. No. Hopefully I can do that. Leave that there. So, this is Energy Drink Show, not a really pop dude for a cafeteria drink. It's thoughts only. So, I will try to be back tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Central, the Energy Drink Show, with Psycho Farmer Edge and Cindy Wild Candy, YouTube GH, and Song 350 Caffeine, Energy Drink, and Energy Powder. So, yeah, sorry, apologize for the worst show ever. YouTube is YouTube London, guys. Like Google or YouTube Teens. Y'all are gonna move. Teen Queen, God. So, you gotta do it. So, everybody have a great day tonight. Going all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube London. I will see you when I see you.